the 14th of November, 2023. Hamas says Israeli hostage No Marciano was killed in Gaza bombardments. The Israeli military released a statement appearing to confirm the authenticity of the video, which it condemned as psychological terrorism.